I'm Craig Piersma with Gentex. Welcome to CES 2018, and I'm excited to show you this demonstration car that we have here. It's a 2018 Range Rover Velar. At this show this year, we actually announced that Jaguar Land Rover will be the first customer to use our new full display mirror. It's a brighter, wider, highly stylized full display mirror, and also that JLR will be the first customer to use our HomeLink Connect, the industry's first car-to-home wireless automation system. Let's check this out. So first, let's check out the full display mirror. So this is our Generation 2 full display mirror. It's an all-new frameless design, and of course, like all our FDMs, it's got bimodal functionality. It has a mirror mode when you want it. With a flip of a lever, it turns into a display, and a bright panoramic LCD display appears right through the reflective surface to provide a wide, unobstructed rearward view. 1600 by 320 resolution, 170 PPI active area, and it's a 9.6-inch display. It is our most beautiful designed FDM ever. So you're probably familiar with HomeLink. Typically consists of three buttons integrated somewhere in the vehicle interior that can be programmed to operate any radio frequency control devices like garage door openers or estate gates or lighting. But at the show here, we launched HomeLink Connect. HomeLink Connect consists of an app that you download to your phone. Use that app to configure your home automation devices, and then when you plug it into the vehicle, it pairs and it allows you to operate all of your home automation devices from the car's center stack. So in this case, I'm going to go to the in-control apps that are on this car. It automatically boots up to my HomeLink Connect defaults, up to 18 different buttons I can program. I can hit this home arrival button now, and it's going to disarm my security system, unlock my doors, turn on my house light, adjust my Nest thermostat. I've set up an entire scene so that when I'm on my way home, I hit one button, the entire house is prepared for my arrival.